I think everyone was shocked by it.
Abby Baton, president of the Teachers Association of Baltimore County, reacts to news of former school superintendent Dallas Dance's guilty plea. She says he let the entire school system down.
We're obviously quite saddened by it. Wish that it hadn't been this way, but justice has been done. And as far as we're concerned, our concern is our students and what happens in our school system. We need support for teachers, and in order to do that, we want to move forward.
Did you see any of this coming? I mean, was this on your radar when you know he was hired? I mean, looking back?
No, I'm just very disappointed in him.
Reacting with defeat and not taking much responsibility, County Executive Kevin Kamenetz, Dance was hired on his watch.
Well, look, it's clear Dr. Dance misled the school board, and he obviously hurt all the school employees and the parents, the teachers, and the kids. I'm just extremely disappointed in him.
You have to, as a leader, take responsibility for the people under you, even if it's not directly your fault.
Governor Hogan, stopping short of playing politics, says that the county executive should take some responsibility, expressing similar disappointment.
He was a man that seemed to have so much promise ahead of him. He was a smart guy who seemed to be passionate about education, but this is pretty serious wrongdoing, and it's sad to see, but I'm glad we got to the bottom of it, but it just, again, stresses the need for more accountability.
Now, Baltimore County Public Schools did release a statement which reads in part, quote, "We are saddened by the news, but trust the judicial process. Now, we must stay focused on our students, our school system, and the important work of teaching and learning that takes place in classrooms every day." Again, Dance is scheduled to be sentenced in April. The state is asking for 18 months. We are live in Towson tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL. TV 11 News.
All right, Lowell, thank you. And we sent push alerts when the news of this guilty plea broke this morning. Don't be the last to know when the news breaks. Download the WBAL-TV app and turn on push alerts right now.